Welcome to our history of hymns. I love hymns. I love singing hymns. I love the deep meaning they have. I know that the complaint is that they're old and stuffy, but to me, they have a real special place in my heart, so I like to really share them with you and with my children. If you love hymns and you want to use these as supplementing your own hymn study in your school or with your family, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell so that you get notified when new songs are coming out or videos about family life. I Come to the Garden Alone is written by Charles Austin Miles in 1913, and he was from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and he really liked to write hymns. There's a bunch of them here, a big old list, and I love this line that he says here. It is as a writer of gospel songs I am proud to be known, for in that way I may be of the most use to my master, whom I serve willingly, although not as efficiently as is my desire. Stay tuned after for Charles Miles' own words on what he was writing the song about. Garden, or I Come to the Garden Alone, is a really special song to me. It was my grandparents' favorite song, and I did play it for my grandmother before she passed away. So it's really, I call it my funeral song. My husband is a hospice chaplain currently, and he does use this song a lot for those who are passing on from this world to go home to be with Jesus. And I think that the words really reflect that, you know, he walks with me and he talks with me. He tells me I'm his own. So C. Austin Miles writes here in his own story, about in the garden. One day in March, 1912, I was seated in the darksome room where I kept my photographic equipment and organ. I drew my Bible toward me, and it opened at my favorite chapter, John 20. The meeting of Jesus and Mary had lost none of its power to charm. As I read it that day, I seemed to be a part of the scene. I became a silent witness to the dramatic moment in Mary's life when she knelt before the Lord and cried, "Rabboni." Under the inspiration of this vision, I wrote as quickly as the words could be formed. The poem was exactly as it has appeared since then. The same evening, I wrote the music. The Bible verse here is John 18:1. When Jesus had spoken these words, he went forth with his disciples over the brook Cedron, where was a garden, into which he entered, and his disciples. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this hymn. And be sure to subscribe and like and find us on social media and comment there. And that really helps us. So, and don't forget to check out other hymns that I've done. They're around here floating somewhere. So yeah, go watch those too.